This video will show a chip budding technique for grafting citrus trees. I saw this technique performed at TreeSource Citrus Nursery in California's Central Valley. In California, our citrus trees are under severe threat from a deadly disease called Huanglongbing. This disease is spread by Asian citrus psyllids and by people who graft with infected citrus budwood. California wholesale nurseries, which sell to retailers, produce citrus trees inside of insect-proof structures in order to shield their trees from Asian citrus psyllids. These nurseries always bud their trees using certified disease-free budwood. Nurseries start this process by getting disease-free budwood from the Citrus Clonal Protection Program, or CCPP. The CCPP budwood is used to propagate the nursery's budwood mother trees. These mother trees are registered with the California Department of Food and Agriculture and are periodically tested to ensure that they are free of disease. The budwood from the nursery's mother trees is used to propagate many increase trees. The budwood from increase trees is used to propagate citrus trees for retail sale. In summary, one citrus bud generates a nursery's mother tree, which generates hundreds of increase trees, which generate thousands of trees for retail sale. If a nursery were to begin with diseased budwood, it would result in thousands of diseased trees being propagated and sold. For this reason, it is critical that citrus propagation start correctly with disease-free budwood from the CCPP. And all citrus budwood sources, including mother trees and increase trees, must be protected from Asian citrus psyllids inside of insect-proof structures. In order to enter or leave an insect-proof structure, employees go through a double-doored vestibule where only one door may be open at the same time. A fan is triggered to blow insects out of the structure whenever the outside door is opened. The first step in the chip budding procedure is to cut the tops off of the rootstocks that have been grown from seeds. At TreeSource Citrus Nursery, teams of three people perform the chip budding procedure. Two people are budding, and a third person wraps the bud grafts from both budders. Tools are sterilized whenever the budders switch to a new variety. The budder first removes leaves and thorns from a row of rootstocks to make way for budding. Next, the budder cuts out part of the rootstock to prepare a space for the chip bud to be inserted. Then for each rootstock, the budder cuts a bud from the bud stick and inserts it into the rootstock. The wrapper carefully wraps each bud graft with a special grafting tape called buddy tape. The bud will emerge right through the tape, which does not need to be removed. Because of the small size of the rootstock, this chip budding technique is more challenging than most other grafting techniques. The advantage of budding on a small size rootstock is to allow the propagation of a large number of citrus plants in a limited space, thus improving production efficiency. After the bud is wrapped, the rootstocks are cut off above the buds and a tree seal is applied. The finished product is called a citrus liner and is ready 8 to 12 weeks after budding, depending upon rootstock, variety, and the time of year. Some citrus liners are shipped to other citrus nurseries that will allow the trees to grow to a larger size before reselling them. Other citrus liners are planted in larger pots and then sold to citrus farmers after reaching a larger size. Huanglongbing is the deadliest known citrus disease. It spreads much more rapidly than other citrus diseases via Asian citrus psyllids and by movement of citrus budwood and citrus trees. When buying a citrus tree, it is very important to buy from a reputable nursery in order to avoid the inadvertent spread of disease. I have made this video to help stop the spread of deadly citrus diseases. Please help by giving the video a thumbs up, by sharing it, and by subscribing to this YouTube channel. If you are interested in grafting citrus yourself, please be sure to download my complimentary ebook with tips to help you succeed at fruitmentor.com/grafting tips. For grafting tools and supplies, please visit fruitmentor.com/grafting tools.